Before the world of contracts and fine print, do you remember hearing about agreements that were made on the shake of the hand, when someone could be trusted at their word? Well, nowadays that seems rare. We live in an age of verbal mistrust. So many people break promises that it doesn't even surprise us anymore. That's why we're starting a series, My Word, How to Be a Person of Your Word in a World of Verbal Mistrust. There's four premises. One, your word matters. Two, we live in a world of verbal mistrust. Three, the Bible has something relevant and powerful to teach us. And four, being a person of your word positively impacts and helps the people around you. In fact, trustworthy people can be trusted to keep confidences, promises, and steady when times get tough. Do you want that to be you? My word, being a person of your word in a world of verbal mistrust.